Lantern Queen is a fish that lives in oceans worldwide. Well, are you attracted? Are you enamored by it? Would you swim to it? Excellent. It prefers its meals hopelessly aroused and unaware. The lure of the Lantern Queen has evolved to entice divers, fishermen, and beachgoers, and idiots pulled away by riptides. Once in range, the Lantern Queen strikes. The toxins stored in their voluptuous venom sacs are said to sting like lightning. How romantic. The Lantern Queen swims hidden within large schools of lanternfish during diurnal migration. As they grow, the scales on their lures become more refined to attract more human prey. A second pair of eyes on their false heads gives them a near complete range of vision, though their scale patterns mimic bigger eyes for the quote, unquote, mermaid waifu delusion. Lantern Queen eggs adhere to lanternfish and sap nutrients and food from their host as it grows. Host lanternfish are compelled to find an adult Lantern Queen as a way to keep the gestating parasite safe until the fry hatch from inside the lanternfish. Well, are you attracted? Are you enamored by it? Would you swim to it? I'm sure you'll live a long and fulfilling digestion.